Little critter in Tiger's birthday. Today, I went to Tiger's birthday party. I made his present all by myself. Oh, let's see. There's the mouse with him on the present. Oh, look at that bat child up there. There's Tiger and little critter's girlfriend. And there's the alligator. Oh, and there's Molly, the mole, and what's her brother's name? I can't remember. Oh, and there's a little bluebird right under the Welcome to Tiger's Party sign. First, we played Pin the Tail on the Donkey. I missed the donkey by just a little bit. He almost pinned the tail on the doggy, didn't he? Then we played horseshoes. I threw my horseshoe really far. He almost got the birdie. We made party hats too. Mine was really cool, except it was sort of sticky. Too much glue, critter. After that, a clown came and made balloon animals. I helped him make a really big elephant for Tiger. Wow, cool. That is a big elephant. We sang Happy Birthday to Tiger. I sang as loudly as I could. Happy birthday to you! Tiger's mom made a great big birthday cake. It was so yummy. I had to have 3 pieces. Mmm, yum, yum, birthday cake. Finally, it was time to open the presents. Tiger liked mine so much, he wanted to play with it right away. Oh, he made a tiger kite, huh? That's pretty cool. We all took turns flying the kite I made. Then it was time to go home. I said thank you to Tiger and his mom. I'm glad Tiger is my friend. And it's good to have friends. I heard a phrase not too long ago, and to me, 5 years could be not too long ago. Anyway, it says, new friends are like silver, and old friends are like gold. So hang on to your gold, kids. Well, I hope you enjoyed that story, and I hope you come back for our next one. I love you guys. As Tigger says, ta-ta for now.